army of Mordor stands between the Ringbearer and the fires of Mount Doom. If they are not drawn out, Sauron will find the hobbits and reclaim his prize.
All right, I am back with another episode of the Lord of the Rings, the Battle of Middle-earth Let's Play series that I do. Last week, I finished Minas Tirith, which was just about as hard as Helm's Deep. I'm having a lot of fun with this game so far. So, let's take on. Let's see. Next one is. I don't understand where I go. Click on this. It's not doing anything. Oh, wait. Okay. Alright, what's going on here? Oh. Huh. Oh, wow. Wow. Alright, a lot of options. Let's see. Well, Dagger Lad, 3 power. Dead Marshes, 1 power. Mouse of the Ant Wash. Durgan Forest, 10% resources plus 1 power. Amarin Harnin. 10% resources, 1% power, 1 plus 1 power, Central Illithil, 3 power. You know what, I'm just going to do the one that makes more sense. Dead Marshes. Yeah, Dead Marshes, that sounds fun. By that, I mean, like, not fun, because it's actually a pretty intense part of the movie, but, yeah. Alright, so yeah, Dead Marshes.
The Dead Marshes are haunted still by those who fell during the War of the Last Alliance. It is a dangerous place for all men.
All right. Love his voice. Yeah, it's a great voice.
Destroy all Mordor forces!
So you used to say destroy all Isengard forces, but now it's Mordor forces. I wonder if I can get the chance to do this. I don't know.
Men of the Riddermark!
Alright. Okay, I guess I get Mary, I get Aelman, or sorry, Aelmer, Theoden, and Aelwyn. Alright, so that's about 3 of these. I only need like 2 of the. I only need archer range, armory. And that's pretty much it, yeah.
We have the new farm! The farm is ready!
That's 4 of them.
We have the new farm! The archery range is ready! Prepare for battle!
Cool. Alright. Oh, fuck. I didn't realize that.
We have the new farm!
You think it's the enemy? Are you sure? It might not be the enemy. It could be something else. It's like, I think that's the enemy there. No, really? Maybe it could be, actually. Why don't you take a look? It could actually be the enemy. You don't know that. There's a slight chance it could be.
Take up your bows, countrymen. Have an arrow ready.
Shower them.
I fear neither death nor
pain. The new upgrade is ready!
Quickly! Pick up your bows, countrymen.
Have an arrow ready.
Let's go.
Rohan must stand.
Oh, objectives. Destroy all ELO camps, as usual. Purchase fire arrows for your battalions. I think I can do that. Shouldn't be a problem.
Hey, the enemy! They're here!
Sound the alarm! It's usually how it says. Yeah.
Let us hunt some more!
The enemy's upon us, man!
We will win this day!
Pick up your bows!
You will watch your eyes!
I know! Rohan!
We will show our valor! My steed is unneeded.
Wait, I didn't mean to do that. Crap, okay.
I will ride this day.
Rally to me!
Okay.
Let us hunt some orcs!
Have an arrow ready. Move it!
There they are. What should we do? It's like, what do you think you should do? Use your brain.
Yeah.
Some of the lines are just funny. It's like, is that the enemy there? I think so. It could be, might not be, but it could be. There's a chance of this. Did you just say, I could have sworn that she said, you're not take me. I know it was take me, but you know, still.
The enemy is here! Light us up on the ground!
We must defend our country! They have fought us too long!
They have attacked!
Be vigilant, yeoman.
The land is full of danger.
Come on, Marshes.
The farm is ready. The archery is ready.
Have the new farm.
We must thin their ranks.
Our forces are ready with arrows.
I know that. Wow, the fact that I have a heal is really useful. Oh wait, you eagles can actually help out with these guys, because they are really fucked up right now.
Pick up your bows, countrymen!
Be on guard! Back away!
Working on it. Yes, I need that. Spear them. I love that line. Spear them. Just spear them.
Thank you.
I need an enemy right now, right now.
Get away!
Come on,
against this evil.
They have attacked!
Something like take care of that. Assemble anybody. this one as well. Let me just have I try doing this. Let's see. I told you to come here.
Your weapon's ready, Elves. Break away!
Okay.
Cannot sustain any more troops.
Oh, fuck. Whatever. Fun. Very fun. That did not take long. Well, it didn't actually take very long, but you know, still. Alright. Well, that was fun. That did Marshes. Didn't really. I guess it does count because there's some patches of water that. I guess that makes sense. I just think this is more like dark stuff. I don't know. Anyway, so yeah, thank you for watching this episode. If you liked it, then please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in the next episode. Alright. See ya.